container is the target. Secure it. A wave of hostiles is incoming. Several more on the long-range radar. Good luck. I'll keep you updated.
The only easy decision you'll make all day.
All right. The engineers are ready for your end of the deal. Be advised, in the event that extraction becomes impossible, the Koreans cannot end up with the container. I say again, you must destroy the container if capture is impossible.
O'Neill, I'm on the bridge. O'Neill, do you read me?
does not belong to you, American.
Well, why don't you come down here and get it?
Theft is a crime. Say hello to your friend. Caught him sabotaging our train.
So much for the Geneva Convention, eh?
Nomul, Pororo, Kadaduro.
maximum speed.
Psycho, this is Emerson. What's your status?
You know where I am. Tell me what I need to do.
You have one last shot at the container. Unfortunately, it's got the rest of the KPA task force guarding it at the airport. JSOC Hire has now passed down that the container must be captured intact, so IDF and air are out. You ready for a Hail Mary?
Yes, ma'am. Time to earn that combat pay.
control. Secure it.
Thank you. maximum speed.
Explain the random radio traffic.
You'll have to guide the VTOL in from ground level. The control tower should have a radio powerful enough for the job. Get up there and coordinate the extraction with Vulture 19.
Wilco, Mom.
Broadcasting on all channels, Lifter 2-6 Heavy flying without escort. We picked up unidentified bogeys on our tail making aggressive maneuvers. Would appreciate assistance from nearby ground or air units. What the hell was that?
We've lost number 2.
All channels, we have an emergency. Lost, number 2 engine banking.
Shit! Whoa! We've got one on the way. This fucking huge! We're going down!
Not in fuel dump!
Lower the nose! Lower the damn nose!
Oh my!
Shows heavy defenses around the base of the control tower, including probable armor. Make sure you have the right tools for the job.
Energy critical. Maximum. maximum speed.
Thank you. evacuation boat, the ragtaggle rain-battered huddle of journalists, aid workers, and soldiers have been witness to possibly the most incredible phenomenon in the
Vulture 190 Raptor, do you read me? Over.
Roger, Raptor, this is Niner. Send your traffic.
You gotta be bloody kidding me.
Raptor, what's the problem?
Niner, we've got a situation. Get your VTOL down here now!
That's a negative, Raptor. Admiral Morrison has ordered all VTOLs RTV. I have injured men on board.
Niner, you've got to move those men to another VTOL! This is an order from the Pentagon!
And I have the head of the task force on my back. So unless I get a direct order from Iyer, that's a no-go.
Shit!
I'm sorry, Raptor. Good luck out there. Niner, this is, Vulture 2-4. I got it covered. Roger that. Heading back to the Constitution.